Thank you. Excellent.
Appreciate it.
All right, good evening. Welcome to the Copake Grange, first Friday of the month. We have a bunch of people playing. I think we've got a pretty full night. So that should be fun. We've got a lot of new acts, actually, which is terrific. And so just a couple of things. We do take donations as a Grange and just go put some money in the metal cow back there. We are much appreciative of that. If you don't know much about the Grange, we have a newspaper, The Changing Granger, which is back there in a variety of different places. That right, David's holding one up right now. That might be a fun read for you. We're gonna have a couple of events coming up. We're kind of laying low in the summer, but we are gonna start up again September 9th with our ice cream social. So we'll be having that here. Is there a square dance
ice
involved in that?
Social
too?
And square dance.
And ice cream social and the square dance. So.
And it's our 120th anniversary.
It is our 120th anniversary this year. So we're really psyched about that. And that's why you see all the bunting in the front and everything. So we're totally chuffed. Anyways, these guys get to play first because they drive all the way up here from Connecticut, and I've been playing with them for 50 years, so that counts for something. So we go on first. So anyways, without further ado, Noyes and the Boys. Greg, do you have anything you want to say about these movies?
All right, so the first song we're going to do is Bruce Springsteen. Back in 82, he did a bunch of songs in his bedroom on a small recorder that he was going to have for his band to play, but he ended up creating an album with just him on it called Nebraska. And this song is about a mob war in Atlantic City. So the first lines are, they blew up the Chicken Man. The Chicken Man was a mobster who lived in Philadelphia. And they blew him up one night in 78 along with his house, and it began a whole mob war in Atlantic City over control of the gambling rights, which Harry's gonna sing to you about.
Ready? One. We're going out the way the sailors go, but you stop in time.
Thanksgiving, and the featured guest was David Bowie. find it on YouTube, including a really interesting version of Bing Crosby and David Bowie singing a variation of Good Old Drummer Boy. But it also was famous because David Bowie premiered his song Heroes, which he had written when he was in Berlin, about two lovers who would supposedly meet on either side of the Berlin Wall, which, you know, kids probably don't even remember that, but Germany was divided into two parts, two different countries, and they had a wall running down the middle of the city of Berlin, and you'd get shot if you tried to cross it. So this is about two lovers supposedly meeting secretly across the wall. It's called Heroes.
Just for one day.
Maybe we're lying, and you'd better not stay. But we can be heroes just for one day. Portion of the evening with David Hodge.
Hodge.
Yeah. And are you coming up?